Tilly, relax. knows? Down off of there! Get out! Get down, zombie! Come here. Man, I'm paying attention to you, not the team. Dumbest team I've ever been on. Zombie! Man, I ain't got time for you to goof off like this, dude. Quit climbing on stuff. Such a monkey. Tilly. That was a complete fucking waste. Oh. That's hilarious. Ooh. Which one? The chocolate taco, and then the chocolate taco. I want that. It's 1500. It's time to play some games. Where's everybody? Oh, come on, come on, come on, stop. Ooh, coconuts. I can't eat them right now. That sucks. Where we going? I got what I wanted out of that. was funny. What is that? Experience me? Oh, money. Thank you. That's new. Oh, if we're gonna do that, we're definitely doing this. Change the face. Wow, panned-up comedy, really? I have my ninja shoes on, so I'm tumbling because it makes you walk quietly. And to make the screen bigger, crouching is the best. If there's just no way, yeah, you can squat up in duo or in yay, got 10 skunk DNA. So you have squads, mystery mode, which is squads, then you have duos and solo. I'm still waiting for them to enable this, which is, I believe, 32 versus 32. Yeah. So 32 versus 32, which I think would be great. But I don't know why it's not enabled yet. Let's try duos. I haven't done that in a while. Let's see, I got one. 57. Let me go to the shop. Because I want this. Me check my gravestone real quick. Keep that. It's a battle royale, typically, except you don't build. To me, out of all the battle royales I've played, this is definitely my favorite, just because of how fun and silly it is. There are little secrets everywhere that you find. Kind of like, Fortnite has those secrets that you have to go hunt and find, and this has those. You have a hamster ball instead of cars, and also emus to travel and run people over, which is hilarious when you run somebody over with a hamster ball. You unlock clothing and stuff, but you have little areas like this that are just fun. You trigger certain things when you get like this stage. But I like the ability to craft the animal you want. You get DNA over time, and then you just go to the research lab and craft them. And you can actually select which one you want as long as you have a magnet, and then only the DNA for that particular animal will drop. So it's really enjoyable. It's probably the one I've put the most time into so far. Okay, let's see who I teamed up with here. I didn't even see. Oh, he's gonna jump in the middle of the mess. All right. Where are we going there, Chief? Grab some armor. Stop moving! Yeah, bring your butt back over here. All right, you're done. Tired of screwing around with you. All variations of the characters are obtainable, like White Tigers, which is the one I want to. I'll show you in a bit as soon as this is over. I got a feeling I'm gonna die pretty quick being solo against Stu. That dude, I don't know why he kept moving away from me. Sometimes I do that just to troll, but it's like, I don't have patience for it. You know? What I like too is you can hack the grass and get health and ammo and stuff. That was great. Super Skunk DNA. Okay. So I'll show you. So Super Fox, and you could eventually unlock these. All you have to do is get the DNA over time. Oh, that's cool. I didn't know that one. Huh. Let me see, so Super Tiger. There's the white one. It's my favorite. Some of them have a lot of detail, like the dog is really good because you have specific breeds, which I thought was really creative. There's Pitbull, Husky, Wiener Dog. That's great. Peach Greyhound, Pomeranian, German Shepherd, Collie, Corgi, Westie, Tricolor Corgi. But then you have some that are very basic, I guess. These are types of birds. Whoa, I didn't know that one. Let me see. Deer is just colored, different colors. I'm so close to unlocking the Blue Jay. Ooh, Roadrunner. You haven't gone through all of these, so. And as you level, like right now I'm 20, so I've unlocked these. Level 30, there's brand new ones there, all the way down to, yeah, 80, which I think that's a bat, and I've seen that. I've seen somebody have the bat. That's a hippo. You can tell by the silhouettes. Pretty funny. I don't know what that is. A goat. Cow. I'm thinking that's. Looks like it's got a bill. So I don't know if it's a platypus or a porcupine or something. It's a lion. Sheep. Super chicken. Gotta see the chickens. Super turkey. Oh, that's cool. Kind of rats we got. Super skunk. Watermelon skunk. I don't like it, doesn't have very many variations on the skunk, but I still want it just because of the gas bombs. Think that's what keeps me coming back is animals. Like Fortnite, I mean, I go back for the events and stuff like that, and for the like the Thanos thing they had, and but other than that, it just, I don't know, kind of got real repetitious for me. This is, I think, silly. I think that's kind of why I like it. When Fortnite first came out, I enjoyed it because, you know, it wasn't like PUBG. But also, this being an isometric, you know, top down like this, I don't think anyone else is doing that. So I like the ability that they, or the idea that they did it this way. I've always liked games like this that, you know, would shoot. You have emotes you can earn. There's a lot of stuff you can get in this, and I think it's the customization and, like I said, the animals that you unlock and the time you spend just getting stuff is really enjoyable to me. And I mean, there's skins and stuff like in Call of Duty that you can unlock over time, which is pretty good. But this is probably one of the most detailed I've seen and funniest. Like, I saw a sign that said instead of stand-up comedy, it said panda-up comedy, and it has a panda on it. So the little things you'll just walk by and just kind of like, really? Yeah, I love the top-down stuff too, like Alien Shooter and, you know, the old classics like that are just always, I've loved. Back from the Nintendo days, you know, they had other games like this there too. Atari, they had Berserk that was a top-down like this. The old Atari 2600. Oh, I don't even know where I'm like. Let me show you one of the secrets. I like that if you put your umbrella down, you automatically just fall on your face. Watch. And you get a reward for it. You'll actually unlock something for it. That's hilarious. And they have mole chests, which are pretty. I'm not good with that gun, I don't want If you come in here and you throw a banana right there, you'll get that emote. So, and then it'll just shoot bananas everywhere when you do it. I gotta go, so I'll see if I can find a banana to do it. I got 10 seconds. Okay, here see if I can land it on the table here. Praise banana. Oh, I'm gonna kill myself doing this. The delivery mode drops the legendary stuff. You know, usually a chain gun or a sniper crossbow. Like, you'll see me eating mushrooms and coconuts, but there's an achievement you get, and you can unlock a shirt for doing it. So there's a. Keeps you busy. Ooh, ninja shoes. People can't hear you coming. That's kind of why I like them. The other one is the grass cutting shoes, so when you walk on the grass, it just automatically cuts it for you. And oh shoot! Come here, come here. I was not careful. Not gonna make it. Oh yeah, I've won several. I think I've won like three. Three squads, and I finally won one solo. I've come close a lot, like third and second place, and when I finally got my win, I was real happy. You know, it really feels like I earned it. Other times, like in squads, I didn't feel like I earned it because I died. Oh yeah, I mean you get some bonus points, and I think after you win two, maybe three matches, you get a special grave that's a turkey. For drop very much. Oh! Oh! Sniper kills. Sweet. I'll show you. So here are all the milestones, and this is what, like, two, is that as you get a certain amount of kills, after a while you get special skins for just the weapons. Got a lot with the pistol. Several with the hunting rifle, which is surprising because I don't like that gun. As far as wins, let me see, where is it? There it is. So they have this, which is a grave. I think Turkey has 3 wins in a row. So, oh, I've had 4 wins. Okay. Pacifist victory. This is the hardest one to get because you can't hit anybody. You cannot kill anyone. You cannot hit them. And basically, you go around, you have to stock up on health and armor and make sure your health refill is full. And basically, you wait till the cloud kills the enemy while you're just drinking your health and keeping yourself alive. It's so hard. I've tried it. I've come pretty close. Melee-only victory, winning with no armor. Melee kills, which is where I got the axe from. Hamster ball running people over. No dancing. Like, this is a special one that I figured out. Dancing in the rain. If you dance while you rain, it's raining, you get this. So there are a lot of creative things. Dancing with the crabs on the beach. Grenade kills. Story ones are special things that you gotta find on the map that are locked in special areas. Like, there's a rat in a prison, and you have to trank him while he's in there to get this. So, it's a lot of really interesting stuff you can get. Get the black bow tie. Customize who I got. I think I want to go with... Oh yeah, let's do him. And earning the stuff to get this is not bad. You know, it's pretty balanced. There's a lot of games I've played where it just takes forever to unlock stuff, but this, you get a lot of money real quick to unlock things, so that's fun too. Let's go back and do us. Let's do mystery mode. Oh wow, that dude's gotten pretty far. Is that an owl? Purple mustache, glasses, top hat, trench coat. I'm gonna stick by him because he's pretty high level. Where are we going? Oh, a lot of good ones on this one. I need to change my umbrella. Are we on the, he wants to go there. We are going to go to the research labs. Here we go. I'm a nice teammate. I let people get stuff. I don't hog it. Oh, 2 teams. Wow, that was actually really good. just killing it. I need health. Ah! No! No! I have never seen this many people in one area like this. It's crazy. Anyone? No, just not gonna give me any healing. Alright. So I'll get some armor. Oh, this is so bad. I'll go down here and see if I can find anything in here. Yes. Excellent. Together with everybody here. I think the circle's gonna close to the right, so I'm gonna head that way. There we go. Okay, I'm comfortable with this now. Yeah, AK. Hey, that is probably the best team I've been on so far, to be honest. I'm gonna save that because that was absolutely fantastic. The thing too I like about this is the matches don't last long. Super deer. What did I unlock? Oh, nice. Let's use my new stuff. Where's my health shirt? I feel like beating people with a hot dog. How about that? Or noodle. Pull noodle. Yeah. Let's see if we can get another one like that. That was absolutely fantastic. So close to unlocking that one. I'm so close to unlocking the skunk. It's aggravating that it doesn't drop it. Gonna go back to the squirrel though, because I really do like the squirrels. Eh. Let's do three glasses. Yeah, I really enjoy this game because there are times when you just get killed endlessly. Like the other day, I was just even one of my other streams. It was just I died within the first few minutes of the game every single time. And when you get a win, it's like, man, I gotta keep playing. I don't know. This is just the first season that's been released, so it's brand new. I haven't seen any events yet other than the story modes that they've been doing. Practice. And this gun is nuts. I've had it once. Every other time it's. Yeah, they come in the, mole chest. But every single time I've seen it lately, it's just been a sniper and. Or a, oh, you gotta see this. This is one of the things I'm talking about. It's a Desert Eagle. That's an actual eagle and has feathers. I mean, that's just brilliant to me. This gun is powerful too. It'll kill you in like two shots if you have no armor. One shot if you have no armor, like two or three. And then you get this, which is the sparrow launcher. Actually launches birds. I didn't know it was more powerful than the Deagle. Interesting. I need to check out this one. The other thing, too, I like about this is you could pick up. If you pick up more than one pistol, it becomes. Dual wield. I've got a lot of kills with those. Probably one of my favorite guns. Oh, we're already. Okay. Where are we going? You want to go to the bamboo resort. Alright. We're going. You gotta jump first if you want to get it. Someone else. I tend to die a lot. Okay. Gave him a shot at it. Didn't want that. We'll take that though. Gonna move towards that a bit. clear these rooms. I'd rather do that than try to go get that thing, so I know there's gonna be a bunch of people on it. Where'd the other two go? Now! These two chuckleheads just ran off. The bow is good as far as damage is concerned, but you gotta be dead on with it. There was one time, I think it was 2 days ago, I was playing, and this dude just took off, and while we were fighting, he just ran away. And we died. He could have picked us up, but, you know, because we had gotten him down, but he just wouldn't come back and pick us up. And he ended up winning the match and the squads. I was so pissed off. It's one of the wins I hated. Because it's like, this dude just soloed everything. It was just... Baby man. Who are you shooting, bruv? Oh wow, I haven't seen a green bear. Looks like a gummy bear. Run, Forrest! Run! You're not gonna make it. He's gonna, well, maybe he gave up. Eat some coconuts if there are any. Why are you shooting? Use your... That's the thing that bothers me too, is like you have to be quiet, so it's like stop shooting the boxes. Ninja shoes. Is the other dude alive? Oh, nope. You're right next to the mole crate. More bows. I love the skunk grenade. Nice. Get the crate. Get the crate. Sniper and shotgun. A shotgun is really good too. Can one shot you if you're up close, even if you have full armor. There's one shirt that you get if you, after you repair your armor with your duct tape. It's just a full jacket that's nothing but duct tape. It's hilarious. Run him over! Boom! Use your shotgun. You got it. Get him in close range. It's him against the team. Oh, sweet. This dude's got some skill. Shoot! Oh! Equip that. I think I need to unlock the Blue Jay now. We definitely want to equip that. Yay, let's create him. What's up, my dude? Let's equip him. Let's see what we can dress him up in. I think I want to do this with the GoPro helmet. You get that from just falling on your face too many times. Let's see if we're close to any milestones here. Oh, I'm so close to getting the duct tape jacket. I really would like that too. How close am I to the skunk? See, I don't know what the mystery modes does. Mystery mode. Team of squad of four animals and roll the super dice to get one of seven modified rifts. Bananarama, Wild West, shotguns and snipers, super slow bullets, super fast bullets, handguns only, and one hit kill. Alright. Song will get stuck in your head. So on the main theme. It's like endless. Cool thing too is they have a YouTube channel where they upload like videos of the two, Donk and somebody else. And it tells about upcoming events and current things that are going on. Accuracy is a bit off. I love this gun probably a lot more than the AK. The Tommy gun is so good too. Here we go. Are we landing people? This just went to shit. If you leave the match early, though, you get no rewards at all. Well, that was just a cluster. Let's try that again. Dun 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 d Never noticed the bugs before. Wow. Man, little details in this game are impressive. Why is it everybody wants to go to the stupid bamboo place? That's all on you, bruv. That's what happens when nobody wants to jump in the same damn place. Yeah, I'm leaving. I don't care. I'm done playing squads. I gotta put up with people like that. It's like you mark a place on a map, everybody should jump there. Don't go your own way. I try to jump where they told me to, and it's like, no, we're gonna go over here. Dumbasses. Whoop, 168 close range. So close it gets right here's 36. This. Try this revolver. I'd like to see that mystery box though with solos, that'd be fun. Change my mind. Oh, that was a bad decision. Got an grenade, really. Slightly feel better. That was pure luck. Yeah, I'm not gonna go for that. I honestly don't know if you can hear my dog snoring or not. He's pretty loud right now. could. Swamp's pretty dangerous. I don't do emus at all. It's dangerous for me. Honestly, wish they had different voices though. Oh, so close. I don't think I have a police officer uniform. Do I? Oh, let's go upset some people. Gotta have a mustache. Officer Squirrel. He's not putting up with your mess. Go to the farm. I hate when people team like that. Save that. What is that? No. No dancing. No dancing. No dancing. No dancing. Try this again. That hurt my feelings. I done need for the skunk. 14. Alright, I'm gonna take a break.